Finally, I can soak my worries away.
And with how late we are, it should be empty too.
Say, you know how you became an officer after what happened?
I guess, yeah.
Does it still hurt?
No. I can't say I'm totally over it. But I'm getting there. I've sent so many of our comrades. A lot's happened. Both for me and those sent on. Anyway, worry about him. Poor guy. Pushes himself too hard.
What can we do? He's been like this for ages. He never got to apologize, so... you know.
You guys talking about the battle? Don't worry about the bonus points, because I'll have nabbed them all.
The snuff you on about? I'll have you know I clocked up a fair bit more.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm the one who took the heavy off its hinges. They give you loads of points.
Ooh, big deal. If that heel had come a few seconds later, you'd be sleeping in the dirt.
That was part of the plan. You couldn't tell. I just felt like giving you the credit, but don't worry. You can thank me later.
Huh? You're a right Muppet, Lance.
All right, then. Off to bed with me.
Yeah, all that walking's really done a number on me.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
I might do some spot maintenance on our gear before I kit.
Lance, you're being very diligent.
An emergency assembly.
It's the crack of dawn, guys.
Why?
No idea. We better take a look.
To get to the assembly point, we got to run through the Pharaonis interior.
I think Noah knows that, Lance.
Remind me, what are we lining up for here?
Royal decree from the castle. They say an enemy armored unit's approaching this area.
Come on, man. I just got to sleep and everything.
Friend's fault for staying up late.
And whose fault was it I couldn't sleep? I asked you to do the maintenance on my power frame, but you totally messed up my settings.
That probably different frame. Riku is popular, Gaipun, crushed by weight of fans asking to do favors. Sometimes mix up orders. Meh, if config's bamboozle, why not fix myself?
That's why I didn't get any sleep, Furball.
I'm here to announce today's mission. You have one target. It's currently on course for the suppression area here. Judging from the mass, it's expected to be large in size. And based on its speed, we estimate it will reach the Alfeto Valley at 0100 hours. Notably, the target's emitting a considerable amount of ether energy. As for your mission, deploy at the canyon by the designated time. Investigate and destroy the source of ether.
Commander, one question.
Go.
About this target, can we assume it's from Agnes?
We don't know. We haven't been able to confirm, but it seems that they're also gunning for it. This would suggest it should be seen as part of a different enemy force. Combat with Agnian troops in the area is also expected. Details will be sent to your Iris after deployment. Clear? You are to remain vigilant throughout the operation. Dismissed!
Those trotters. Let's get ourselves kitted out with some good gear for the road ahead.
What to buy?
should be some juicy piranhaxes ahead. Let's get the rich fish meat from those.
Let's go. I'll back you up.
Fight with focus.
I know, I'll rein myself in.
Crash out!
Come here, I got something for you.
Thanks.
Uppercut, slash, extra, arrow burst.
Eat it.
Pull out ground meat.
Keep going.
Waves.
Fight with focus.
I know, I'll rein myself in.
Ha!
Come here! I got something for you.
Thanks.
Top off.
Dang.
Have it. Extra.
I'll keep up the attack.
Looking good, Noah.
Arrow, yes.
Ground.
Keep up the evasion.
Got you.
Out. I wish we could have avoided that.
We aced that one.
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks.
Extra.
Eat it.
Take this.
Sword strike.
Arrow burst.
Ground beam.
All right. Things are getting good.
Ha.
Eat it.
Hey, I'm here.
You're on fire, Lance.
That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Huh. Those chewy radishes and cluster ale should be growing nearby, I reckon.
Then let's snap them up.
Just had to persevere.
We'll have to register the materials we gathered on Rold's Collectopedia card.
Let's tell Rold the good news.
We should review our arts and skills every now and again.
You don't know how glad I am to have a great guy like you around now.
What's gotten into you?
If we got things to get off our chest, now
there's
be...
so much choice.
Yeah, nothing better than unburdening yourself.
Yeah! Now we're bringing out the big guns! What's up?
Our rank, it is copper, right?
Talking about colony ranks. I mean, we did win big yesterday. It'll only be a matter of time before we make iron. That'll be it.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Uh-huh. Looks like they're rolling out silver rank for this operation.
Silver rank? What would they be doing here?
Orders are orders. Can't complain about their help, though.
We're moving out! Wedge formation until point D. Don't fall behind.
about we go here?
Is that Lenny?
He looks worried. Let's ask him what's wrong. Let's go someplace else.
Something a bit meatier.
Such is the officer's duty. hope we can make use of this. That's all of them. Just fix this.
Made it through another day.
Hmm? What's that? Whoa, check this place out. Hope there's something useful here.
I'll need a hand here.
Okay.
Oh, whack 'em good.
Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks.
Extra!
I'll keep up the attack.
Looking good, Noah. Crusher!
Overclock! How easy was that?
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death? I'll whack 'em good! Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Break!
I'll keep up the attack!
Smooth as always, Noah!
Extra!
Uppercut!
Smack!
Arrow burst!
That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
That's the entrance to our Feto Valley.
This should put us about halfway then.